Pennsylvania for the Pennsylvania opener turkey season 2023.
And Kentucky.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna plant it back at home.
What do you think? Are we gonna get a turkey today, Autumn?
Mm-hmm.
You feeling it?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, it's pretty cold and wet today. We just sat down and did some owl hoots, but we didn't hear any gobbles yet, so we're gonna head to a new location where we heard them last year. See if we can get on them. So we're just driving down a roadway here. We saw a big strutter. He's probably about 150 yards from us. Right over here. Right through there, there's an opening, a little open field here. So we're gonna walk down a ditch here, this ditch area, get around him and try to get him to us. Stay tuned.
He's strutting right now. You see him strutting?
Yeah.
his beard's just hanging. See them. She said shoot him.
I don't want to.
Autumn's telling you to shoot him.
I don't see it.
He's to the right.
I know.
He's gonna pop right out in front of you. Now it's time to get your gun ready if you're going to shoot him, because he's popping out right now. Behind that log.
She can't see him.
No. She said for you to shoot him. Just shoot him. I just don't want those hens to spook. Back her up then, if you're not gonna shoot her. Hang on. Okay, stand up. Slow. Slow, he's got the turkeys over here. Get down. Shoot. Can you see him? Shell? So we hit this bird twice. He's got feathers right here. Here we go. We're on him. Oh yeah. We got feathers, baby. Come up here. Ryan, see something. Are you loaded? Hang on.
Shoot right in the head. Hold on. See him?
Yeah, Autumn.
Good job.
Woo!
Good job, girl.
Hey, girl. High five, you got him. Hey. Yeah, she got it. Let's check it out. What is it? How big a spur do you think? Oh, yeah, those are some good hooks. Look at that. Woo! Beautiful long beard. Oh yeah, I'd say 10 plus for sure. I had a girl on him. The killer strikes again. Yeah.
Well, what do you have to say, Autumn?
We couldn't find any turkeys. We sat from 6 to 7 o'clock. And then we were traveling, walking, couldn't find anything. And next thing you know, one of the boys said, there's turkey strutting right there. So we got on a hill right where we could see them. And Ryan watched them for about 5 minutes. And I told him to shoot. And he said, no, he wanted me to shoot. And then I just pulled the trigger and
That's the results.
Props to Ryan. He could have shot this thing at 20 yards for about 15 minutes.
At least 15 minutes at
he
20
said,
yards.
No, I'm letting her shoot it, and it worked out perfect, man. Thing came right to us.
Yeah, we ended up coming up to it about 50 yards from where it was shot, and she finished him off, and there's the end result. Congratulations, Autumn.
Good job, Autumn.
Opening day, Pennsylvania mountain turkey.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
killing machine on them. Well, the crappy part of today is that they're really not talking at all, but it doesn't matter. We still got a big time here. So we're going to go try to find some more turkeys, and hopefully Ryan can take one now.